Lancia Stratos, HF. The Lancia Stratos, HF, won both the WRC and manufacturer's title from 1974 through to 1976. It was manufactured specifically for rallying and was therefore considered a purpose-built machine. Its body was designed by Vertone's chief designer, Marcello Guanadin. The Stratos team, led by Mario Manciui, assigned Sandro Minari as the driver and Walter Galt as co-driver. It was modelled with Alitalia striking colours and motif. A specially designed rear spoiler was fitted, giving the Stratos a new and remarkable image. 1976 was a significant year in the Stratos HF's four-year history, as it was the last time that it won the Manufacturers' Championship before retiring.